Whoa. And of course, we're here in Collinsville, Illinois. Women of Honor couldn't be hotter. One of the most viewed Ring of Honor matches on YouTube. Of course, here tonight, we see one of the stars, Taylor Hendricks, going one-on-one against a debuting Jessica James. And I couldn't be more excited here in the Gateway Center. And now back to the action. Misses with a palm strike. Jessica James counters. Wrist lock. Do a big kick. James again takes Hendricks down. This could be it. Cover two. Referee Brian Gorey with the two count. Man, what a way to make a mark in Women of Honor. Just a millisecond away from a major upset. Ooh, headbutt. That staggers Hendricks. Ooh, and a palm strike connects just under the jaw, but James. Ooh. Wow, look at the scissor kick. And of course, ooh, sign of disrespect. Something you'd only see out of the House of Truth. You know, and I think Hendricks is better than